Johnson, the U.S. junior leader, coming into this weekend and closing with the seventh. Hester, the runner-up, 10:53, and Cameron Burrell is third at 10:65. That headwind, 4.8 meters per second for that junior men's women's final.